It's so fun to be wasting my day.
Hello everyone, I just want to quickly share something to you. I got an approach, I mean a Shopee today. Medyo matagal dumating to. But before I share that one, gusto ko lang pakita sa inyo to. Concealer na to from Sales Lady. Cashier si to, pero tinry ko na rin. Maganda siya. If you guys, on the last, yung clip ko with Chanel, ito yung gamit kong makeup or base. Kasi I'm not using foundation na sa mukha ko. More on concealer kami. So, yan. It's a Sales Lady. The claims here are flawless matte, long-lasting, and waterproof. And I really do believe sa claims niya. Kasi before, yesterday, it really mattifies yung under eye ko. And then, talagang full coverage siya. And pawisan kasi ako, so mabilis ako pagpawisan. And nung pagpawisan ako, nakita ko pa rin na, nandun pa din yung ano ko. Concealer. So, feeling ko maganda siya. Parang 150 siya. Medyo maliit pero you just need a little amount lang here to use it. Okay? And then, today, I got a Shopee arrive. So, let's just open it. This is actually a Tonicea Made Me Buy It. It's a lip gloss and medyo matagal yung ano, yung pagdating nila. Parang, pagdating nito yung product, parang one week yata. So let's open it now. Wala kaming gunting. Okay na to. Ayan. Mura lang to. And I will link then yung link nung Sales Lady as well as this one. So, ayan. It says Jello Lip Sip OLED. Pero feeling ko made in China siya. So I got shade number 4x numbers yung shades nila. And hindi ko alam kung finalo ko ba yung rec ko ni Tonicea. I'm not sure though. Just check it out. I don't have any lip product yet on my lips. So let's give it a try. Pero let's check first the bottle. Ang itsura ng ano niya. Very plain lang yung ano niya. Packaging. This is how it looks like. Pink yata. Kasi may hilig ako sa pink na lip product or lipstick or lip tint. So, hopefully, maganda siya. Pero I feel like hindi ito yung reco ni Tonicea. Kasi si Tonicea mas more on orange or peachy color yung mga bet niyang lips and lip products. And hindi ko masyado gusto yung ganong tulay. So let's give it a try now. Ganyan yung itsura niya. And it's pink. And the applicator is... Oh my god. Let's give it a try. So let's put first yung sa inner and then parang igagana natin siya. And amoy chocolate. Well, this is just a lip gloss. Pero super pigmented ito. Parang matches siya sa color ng shirt ko. And then, i-swatch ko siya sa hand ko para makita nyo. Very, ano siya, pigmented, in fairness. And this is like 49.50 pesos. It's a color. I like it. Hi everyone! So, it's already, today is, hindi ko na alam yung day. Today is July 20 and I'm gonna go out. It's already 3:39. So, lulubos ako ng Manila. I'm gonna go with Kiko kasi more than a week pa kami hindi nakikita. So, I'm just wearing this top that I wear din nung nasa staycation ako. But anyway, ayan. And this is just my bag. And then, may dalang paper bag. So, medyo natagalan na ako mag-ayos kasi nag-plunch up on here. Anyway, nagmamadali na ako mag-foreigner. And, nagpa-perfume lang ako. I'm gonna be using Hermes na perfume para matagal. Wala pa akong lipstick, pero nag-lip gloss lang ako. And, okay na siya. So, ayan na. Let's go na, guys.